Terry Gibb with Affinity Training Center. I'm going to show you some progressions for the ab wheel. So if you have one of these but you find that you're not very good at it, I'll give you some ideas here to work on. Okay, so we're gonna start with, first of all, if you can't hold a basic plank properly, you need to master that before you get on in either one of these idles. Here's what we got. We'll start by just making sure you can do a plank on the ball like this, okay? So if you're in plank position on the ball, my core is pulled in, here's what you have to watch for. Sagging, none of that. Squeeze your buns, abs in. Up, and out. Okay, so I wanna make sure you can hold this before you start adding movement, okay? If it becomes too easy, you're probably sending the clear back here. No load, okay? Just out, stay loaded. Out, loaded. Then, with the ab wheel, start small. Notice my hips are right over my knees. My hands are right under my shoulders. Go out a little. Squeeze. Come back. Just like I did on the stability ball there, right? A little more. And then now squeeze your glutes. Core strong. Pull back. Notice I'm not coming all the way back here. There's no load. Your body has to refigure out the load. Keep in load. Keep your butt loaded. So here. Out. And then you're just going to keep working on those progressions. How far can you go out? And then a little further. Keep that core strong. See, out here, you're really gonna have to think about your belly button. Pull it in. Excellent, and then further out. And then your ultimate would be to come all the way down and all the way up. And those